Okay, I've decided against having such a dark cow here, or calf. Actually, this comes in. Okay, that's not much of a start there, but I mean, much of a lay-in, but I know what I'm doing, I think. So let's go ahead and get the shadow part of this cow also in. Looks like under this cow is also white, the underface, or you know, the face chin area is white. That probably hasn't helped. this is a way for me to know that I am going to have some indication of taller grass back there. Okay, I'm going to try to reestablish a darker tone here. My shadow. I got to do a better job with that shadow. And part of it is, you know, making the rest of it light. And I'm going to have to be careful because it could look like a buffalo. You really have to be careful when you're painting in an animal, because it doesn't take much to make it look like a giraffe or something like that. You know, really off what you're trying to aim for. I'm going to scratch this off and try again. Get my darker brush, which is my drawing brush. It's the only thing that's dark enough. Have to remember that this little calf does have a lighter chin area, and I don't want to lose that. I'm going to leave that be for now. And let's see here, maybe I'll get back into this and try to blend that a little better. Okay, let me just try to make sense of this. I know from experience not to spend too much time on this right now. It's too early in the painting to get snagged with that kind of a problem.